theory?
No, yes. I didn't challenge yes, you. No.
Oh, Panther said that. Oh, do you want to test that theory, Panther?
No, that was Nova. I need you to do me a favor. Put on cat ears. The entirety of Alpha needs to be there. This is Nova's conscious speaking.
How about I target Nova with HE rockets?
In the squad that we were already a part of.
Do you have an invisible?
Okay.
For medic people, make sure you get medical perms. I'm not dropping down emergency medical perms because you guys got a lot of NCOs. You can fucking deal with no medics.
Doesn't mean anything.
What?
Seagull.
What do you want? Yeah, you can fly. Let's go over here.
User left your channel.
Use the free quiz 101 and 101 tank 1.
Hammerfag signing into 35.
Yes. The first objective is the CIS staging area. You can land either in it or around it.
Okay. This is other, just one.
Yeah. Bravo. Yeah. Other than that, I don't really give a shit. Okay. Yeah. After initial insert, you guys can go wherever.
This is 1-1 Bravo signing into ground air. Over.
Yes.
101. Star. Salma, what is that code sign?
Can't be anything stupid.
And yes.
Make it stupid.
Make it stupid. Just not vulgar.
Who is naked stupid?
What was it?
That's what vulgar means, rated. Or, yeah, whatever you said, Panther.
1-1 actual advisor, are you ready for briefing? Over.
Yeah.
Alright, Mike.
User joined your channel.
Let me come over here for briefing.
What?
I tell him limit to come over for briefing.
What? Why? I'm gonna tell everybody it, and then you guys can go plan. The fuck?
Let it go.
Hammerfack advisor, are you ready for briefing, or do you want to go scout? Because I know Hammer likes doing that kind of stuff. Whoa.
What the heck was that?
Oh, boy.
If I actually had the skill to keep that character for the entire op, I would, but I do not have the patience to do that.
Huh?
User joined your channel.
I'm just waiting on Hog in denial, so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Farmer, there you Alpha is wet.
Hey, if you're gonna do the fucking uwu voice, make sure you do it on Whisper, otherwise I'm gonna ban you. Bad. Bad. What?
Stand still real quick. Nope, stop moving. I don't think that's Doom, okay.
What the fuck?
Is that even allowed? Can you call your
What the fuck?
If you're going to laugh, make sure you do so on Whisper.
No, I'm fucking serious. I can laugh as loud as I want.
No.
Alright, go bro, look at that laugh real quick.
He's just, no, I'm done with your shit right now, Panther.
This is Doom 1-1 signing into now.
Yes, yeah, so then you should be able to find. I believe so.
Or is everybody on the stat?
I like how your stuff is not on the map yet, 1-1 actual.
Roger.
Okay, great.
You
That's
can
great.
Read
Bad.
Yeah. I'm getting PTSD from my team.
So why is there an
okay.
LE? Who spawned an LE?
Well, when actually are you ready for briefing? Over.
LE.
I never have to leave the company. Okay?
I don't think the LE has imports anymore.
You do realize Bronzer Company is
just one we need Alpha Team's really wedding for briefing.
Father, this is Hammer Fact. We're ready for briefing. Over.
A firm Hammer.
The missions to send on Alpha Team on Suicide Squad.
Ready for briefing?
Fuck. That's your call.
Okay.
They're being our hentai enthusiast over the radio, so it's kind of weird.
Very cool.
I know.
Okay. Are we allowed to recon before we start? Or?
Yeah, if you want to recon while I do fucking briefing.
Can I go? Can I go?
Have you had meeting with them?
No. We're waiting for briefing.
In fact, you gotta wait for, like, talk to them.
Bro, I didn't even know who's that one guy.
Is this like your first time flying? I just learned about Hulk Hogan.
Is it
John? Like
you guys all should be ready by now.
What's his name?
No. It's some guy. Let me find the name.
Guys, No.
It's some random dude.
101.
What's his name? Oh. It's Dennis Rodman, bro. I didn't even know who that guy was until earlier today, okay? You know who he is?
Landing, you pick up with time. No. That's all I remember.
Yeah, I'm being medic. Give me a fucking second.
Hit G. Are you struggling there?
Do you not have a medic kit with your armor?
No, well, I just deleted my mask.
I think he's struggling here.
Hey, Raiden. How about you fuck off, yeah?
I think...
DMCL's kit?
Yeah.
Yeah, he needs it.
Nope, I got it. It's fine.
My CLS kit is now in public.
I got it!
Just don't wear my helmet.
So now, are you slugged anywhere? Are you slugged anywhere? Are you slugged anywhere?
Okay, now, are you kids ready?
Yes. Right, well, are we kittens ready? Damn right.
Yep, the kittens are ready.
The kittens are ready? What about...
You're gonna get slugged or stay reserved?
Start.
I'm pretty
sure. I'll brief Bravo later, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Okay, guys, shut the fuck up. It's briefing time. Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me over there? Okay, good. Shogun can hear me. Can you guys hear me over there?
No.
Yes? No? Maybe so? I don't really give a shit if you can't or not, but okay. Hi, and welcome to another famous Seagull Undisclosed Planet location. Yay! We are being sent here to investigate a possible, bad zoos. What the fuck? Okay, anyway. we are being sent to investigate a possible escape pod crash site from an orbital battle that happened a little bit ago. There are two unaccounted for crash pod or escape pods that might be located at that crash site. But your first objective at the time is to knock out this possible CIS staging area. Yes, very pretty right there. It is at a radar and hardpoint installation. You guys can either land on it and get absolutely shit on by enemy fire, which is what Nova usually likes to do, or you can land around it and plan your way into it. I don't really give a shit as long as, pardon my language, I've been working in a mill all week, because I'm back at work. Haha. Yeah, knock out the CIS staging area, and then you can move on to the crash site to investigate it. And then after that, there might possibly be HVTs scattered throughout the HVT-held AO. We don't know if these are clones or if they are civilians decked out. There's 8 possible HVTs to be located. I might be nice and place them in one area, or I might be an asshole and spread them all over that damn city. How you do that, or how I decide that, is up to you. Do you have any questions?
I mean, combatants?
What?
Are there potential civilians that need to be... How do I say that?
Eradicated?
Erased.
Yes.
At this time, it is unsure if there are civvies on ground.
Where is this crash site?
I don't know.
The map.
Grid marker 087.
Look to the bottom.
006.
Also look for hashtag meteor crash site and 087 break 006. It's the same spot. That's where the tracking beacons died. So we're assuming that that is the possible crash site. For combatants, expect a lot of infantry, a few of fun times that Nova showed me how to set up, and heavy infantry, including but not stopped at B2s. Expect some IFVs, and maybe if I'm feeling really nice, I'll give you guys a King AT to deal with, or two, or three, or four. No mines at this time. I think that covers it. Although Hammer's here, I'll be nice and try my hardest and shoot Hog down. Anything else? I like the dead silence every time I ask if you have questions. Okay, if you have no more questions, you are free. What? If you have no more questions, you are free to go plan, squad lead, take your leads, and RTO and Hammer Boy. But I want chips.
What kits do we have access to?
We have.
Make sure you plan on whispering, please. It's okay. Thank you, though, baby. I love you.
We have.
No, I do not have your bank card.
Oh. Okay, we got AT evenly distributed between the two teams. We're good.
Okay. So I'm thinking.
User left your channel.
Landing on the beach to the north of the staging area, right here. Then we can work our way up. See into the staging area, and then we can decide what to do from there. Yeah. Pretty much anything. Maybe like right here.
You have the company match back. That might be why.
Then we'll just move our way south until we can see the staging point.
When I had both of them installed, they were overriding each other.
And then we'll see what forces lie there and kill them all. We'll be landing on the beach.
I have no idea.
Okay. Ready for orders.
RCO.
This is not good.
Huh?
What map is this actually called?
Is
everybody ready?
Limit has it.
Then how is he fucking here?
You can be on the map, but on the server. Even if you don't have the map.
Oh.
But this isn't the sky. That's why it's fine. But all the ground's all water.
Oh, that sucks. This is part of the Doom Battalion map pack.
Yeah.
Okay, let's load up.
Hopefully Limit has that.
What do you want, Hog?
I'm laughing because Danao's got the same issue, so he's gonna be like trying to land an OZ and we'll just see water.
Oh wow, really?
Waiting orders. Waiting.
User left your channel.
Did I see that? I just want you to see how fun it is to go down the road.
Awaiting orders. Standing by.
Screen. Oh, ROE? I mean, you're already shooting, so I'm sorry. I said Bravo screen. I thought you were the squad lead. Listen to your squad lead. Listen to our squad lead.
No, but you said it's like, I don't know.
Ready! Ready for orders!
Good shot to head. I get too close to Nova, because he's in Wolves need Stitch whenever you can get to him.
I'm not going that way. Still blue.
Bubble's still green and blue. Wolf needs Stitch. Watch out, on our Easter side, we just rip up,
B2, that's why. Yep, you're good. I'm just gonna tourniquet your limbs. Yeah, station on the way here. Should we do the cake?
User joined your channel.
Standing by. Ready.
Oh.
Roger.
These houses.
Already on it. Clear. I am so fucked up.
Need a medic.
But I can't get catch
it. I gotta save myself
screen.
First. Start stabilizing yourself.
No, but you got my chest.
Firm.
Yeah.
You're about to pass out.
It'll be good.
Full security.
Alright, cool. Let's go clear these last two buildings.
Cash check both teams.
Alpha Blue.
Bravo is slightly green.
That's Dish.
Good.
shift control bracket. You scared me. Should he got told me? I think it might be glitch me too.
Watch
out.
Over here.
Because the model's kind of broken.
Shooting at me.
How are you looking overall?
How's life over there?
Pretty much about 2.5 mags and some medical supplies other than I'm sure.
Very true.
Absorb 1-1, this is Hammer back, question that you update your sign on map.
Lock and load.
Doctor 1-1, this is Hammer back.
I want to go, but
let's go.
Yeah, you guys are. If you guys are all green, you guys are. You said you guys can go. All
right, let's go, Wolves. Fine. Let's go.
Alpha, we're waiting until Ben. All right.
Wolves 1-1 have effect on messages. Brother 1-1, this is Hammer Fag. Just asking that you update your sign-on map so we can see your location. Keep an eye overview. Helps us in the long run, over. Copy that, Hammer Fag. Over.
Thank you.
the way.
Literally dealing with contact right next to us.
Yeah, like we are actively getting surrounded. We won't tempt him.
Yep, he's on the other side of those trees. I'm actually just gonna grenade.
User joined your channel.
I literally was about to say that too.
We're here.
Yeah, yep. Alpha at the 1-1 marker. Yeah, you see that E-Whip right there? We want to not get in line of sight of that.
I have a rocket launcher.
Nah, I don't even want to have that thing look at us. I don't even want to risk it.
Advisor, this is Hammer 3-1 Brother, Mr.
This is Advisor, send it.
Advisor, Hammer 3-1 Bro, be advised, I just got hit by an invisible missile. Hey. How could you?
Everybody down.
Say again your last over.
Advisor, Hammer 3-1 Bro, be advised, my last was hit by an invisible missile. Can I get a DP on my last time? Yeah, how could
you? You got hit by an invisible missile?
Hey, fam, Advisor. Sometimes the vultures fire invisible missiles that lag behind us and then randomly hit us sometimes. That is what just occurred.
Yeah, though I can't legally call it, I would highly recommend a Guardian Angel. Yeah, those are B2s rushing our position. And we have a large group to our... Oh, alright, this is the end unless that... This comes in quick.
Give me a nice check.
Cash check, Alpha. Alpha Yellow, one man dead.
Alright.
There's a building to the southwest of us. Get into that building.
Yeah, it's actually a little bit better now. It was looking really bad for a second. Oh, wait, you have jetpack.
Okay, Ashman, give him cover and fire. Okay, Ashman, let's move to the building.
Hi.
Legs up. Where are we heading?
Put crash light.
These buildings aren't clear.
I think it's a droid.
I can't really see anything because I don't have a knife.
Yeah.
Dang. Except for my kill.
The wall marker's like east of us.
I know, I was at
a droid that I captured.
Oh,
grenade!
Oh, grenade.
Grenade. Hammer, we have a city.
Thank you.
Advisors, this is 1 Bravo, message over.
This is Advisor, send it. This is Advisor, send it.
Advisor, this is 1 Bravo, interrogative. Is there any way for you to add a night vision clear chip to CT Wolves' kit? You have to give it to somebody else as they didn't have one. Over.
Last call time, sign A-Firm times 1 NVG clear chip for CT Wolf.
Advice is 1-1 below A-Firm, CT Wolves. Over.
Times 1 CT 96583 Wolves has received NVG SW clear. How copy over?
Here besides droids.
No survivors extra.
A couple B1s. Survivors.
Where? Are they using BX Mandos? Those pods? Oh, they're different.
Broadsword 1-1, this is Hammerfack, message over. Broadsword 1, send message Hammerfack. Broadsword 1, this is Hammerfack. Do you have a LZ for us to pick up that HVT you guys were talking about? Over.
Okay, so we're gonna move to HVTs, or we're gonna...
From what I can tell, they do not have a landing, so I'll get them to get one up and ready now. Hammerfactus 1-1 Bravo, that's not an HVT, it's a droid that we're using as a body shield, whatever. Over. Oh, well, I have been lied to, it seems. Solid copy on that, part 3-1-1 out.
Cash check Alpha.
Green.
Alpha Green.
Don't see anything at the bridge.
We got a couple of spaced out ones toward northwest.
It's green!
Who the fuck is this?
What? Oh, it's a B1.
It's a B1, then why haven't you shot it?
Because it's gonna do 3 rounds before I do. You dickhead! I'm trying to save on your medical, like.
Waiting! Ready! Waiting! Standing by!
Is that you, Raiden?
Ready!
Alright, we're good, we're done. Sure. You have 3 B1s to our left. We'll push him anyway.
Alright, Nova, let's do it!
But I need a little bit of hope.
You said no fear.
No fear, no brains, no fear, no brains, no fear, no brains.
Do not shoot me in the back, please, and thank you.
Flamer!
Like a lambs module on all these droids, so you can see when they start losing numbers, they'll actually retreat. Still counts them. Panther, wait, come back to my buzz. Come back to the truck. Sit rep. Yep, that is an A. Yeah, they're actually glitched out B1s, but yeah.
Oh shit, dude, I'm like fully red.
Yeah, there's But yeah, you can double check by pressing H. However, if they're naked, there's like gonna be a 98% chance that it's not important to the op. Now you're not red. That's definitely yellow.
There's more.
You got two droids coming up the road.
Yeah.
Ready for orders.
But they're fine. They don't see it. Oh, okay, they see it.
Well,
nope, nope, they just don't.
I'll say they don't have night vision, so.
Yeah.
Some of them did.
Trying to run out of secondary. I'm gonna try to switch to primary. See what I can do.
It's not. It's less on they have night vision and more on they see your blaster fire and are actually seeing it.
Well, if we get to a building, I'm gonna have to heal myself.
Yeah, sure.
I need a medic.
Green.
Alpha green, one man down. Or I.
No, but that's a flamer. Flamer right. Got him.
Nice.
Right behind you.
Okay, breaching left.
Right.
Clear.
Clear.
Building clear.
Fuck it, Raiden.
Go.
These birds around us seem more dumb with me.
Why does Raiden have to be on the
You see the alternative running animation for when you're waiting?
What the fuck?
Where you hold the rifle above? I didn't know that animation existed, that's kind of sick. First.
You got base, I got second. Or, no hit top.
Base check, bullish check.
Green.
Ben. Or, I mean, you're just reinserting, so.
Good.
Alpha full green across the board. Yep, gaming.
Good.
Yep.
Alright.
Oh, this is a hospital.
Salo coming up there. Ben, sir, to head toward the roof of the hospital. Just used to get a little bit of overwatch.
3, 4, 5.
Hey, where'd he just die? He was gone.
Top floor, I think.
Yeah, top floor.
Are you on the roof?
Or? Ready for orders! Ready!
I don't think he's back yet.
Hey, wake up!
On the way! Waiting! Waiting!
Yeah.
On the way! Standing by! Awaiting orders! Solid copy!
It's 6 mags, by the way, plus... It's 6, 10 mags left.
What the fuck model is this, dude?
Oh, get down. Okay, that's not shooting at us. Oh, that's
good. I'm just using my pistol. Nova's down.
That's dead, by the way.
Holy fuck.
I thought it's dead!
Thank you, Ligator, for being, great. Go down. Very good.
Yeah, that shoot? Bombs just exploded for me a second. John, I need to get regrouped to the, hospital.
Ugh.
see how many vultures up there in that sky?
Yeah, we also got a droid
Five.
Sneaking by us, by the way. They're like sneaking over towards the east. There was one, I think, that got in the bottom floor. I tried killing him, but...
Ben, you ready to move?
They've all been sneaking this way. I don't know how
to... Farber, where are you?
Oh, down, very downstairs, in the lobby.
103.
That was awesome.
Oh. Sniper.
Nope, that's me shooting.
Nova.
What's up?
I spawned in 12 vultures by accident.
Why are you telling me this?
Because it's funny. Denial is still dealing with them.
Oh, my.
Oh no, there we go, last one down.
Nice. Good job.
Only got Hog with it, though.
How many times did I shoot that and actually got it down?
Twice? Three times?
That's garbage, that's fucking ready in canon.
Should be getting light out soon.
Shooting at us.
There's a droid in the case.
Get to cover before you start engaging.
Cover me, breaching. Got him.
He glitched inside the building. And I'm hurt.
Yeah, I'm gonna focus on the medic first.
I'm up.
I'm sorry, but I used Bryce, so I didn't know how bad you were gonna be. I'm yellow, I'm not sure how bad Iceman is.
I'm pretty bad.
Cast check.
I took a grenade round, literally a grenade cash to the face.
Cast check Alpha.
Awaiting orders!
Anyone respond?
And it was pulse.
He just remembered to say meow, finally.
Limit!
Hi.
Limit!
No!
Eat no fast!
Limit!
Oh, fuck no! No! I can't see the map. Come here, fight me. Fight me like a man.
Come on, Limit.
Fuck you, bitch.
Come on, Limit. Come on. Ah, what the fuck? Last call sign advisor, you can defend it or you can die.
My broken map says I will defend it.
Standing by.
Sandman.
What'd you call me?
Whatever. Seagull.
Yeah!
Oh my god, my brain literally just glitched out.
I could tell, sorry. I was too busy trying to kill Limit. He managed to take out two fucking Magna Guards and a sniper.
Hello.
Hello.
But
I need a flamer. Ben. I need a stitch. I'm like 250 if you have it.
I don't have 250s.
I get. Yeah, you're good. Nope, you're not good. Hold on.
Got fucked by B1, I think.
Cash check, James.
You fucking guy.
Oh no.
You're stuck. No, I TP'd over here so I can talk to you.
I'm literally stuck here. I have nowhere to go. I don't have the map.
You don't have the map pack?
I have the map pack, but the map for some reason hasn't worked. So I'm just sitting in the ocean right now.
Really?
I'm on a wreck with a crash light sitting in the ocean. I just see the, like, what's it called? I can literally see over there what they're fighting. It's fucking stupid, but it's beautiful. I'm the best cast member you can see because I can fire through hills.
That's actually kind of funny.
It is fucking hilarious. I was in the lap before, right? And I was just being engaged by so much shit, so I just shot it from, like, under the hill.
Do you want me to...
I was gonna call my hog.
Do you want me to call Hog?
I don't mind.
Like, because you're literally sitting in a house to me right now, and you're stuck in a glitch out spot.
Dude, I killed 3 droids over there.
Yeah.
I'm sitting here with this.
That's fucking funny.
This is a fucking great
hold
give
fire!
Me, like, give me a marksman rifle and I can deal with that whole thing. Simple.
No, because that'll just make it, like, not fair to everybody else.
It's not fair to me, I can't even go over there.
Do you want me to TP you over there? Maybe it'll load?
No. I press M and I see the map is halted. I don't think it's gonna load, homie.
Aw, that's fucking rough.
I could hide inside the latch and wait for Rendex. That is the option I have.
Well, you do you. Like, if you wanna respawn and then try and reload, you could do that.
I've already marked the HVT for them, it's up to them at this point.
Okay, that's fair. You fucking asshole. Yeah, they're moving through the HVT building right now.
Republic Commando and Senate Guard.
Yeah, the survivors from the crash site.
Based. Let me lower my L off. Sorry, my S off. This is the fucking... You can give me like a cast vehicle, like just the shitty LE, and I could deal with probably 1 second.
You could probably deal with all the AI that I have left on the field.
Is it bad that I can actually see them if I look around at zombies?
No, that's not bad. Like, you're saying that all you see is just a huge fucking ocean map.
Yeah, I've been surviving like it's fucking Castaway.
That's fucking hilarious.
That's why I was so adamant to defend this house. I just see Magna Guards appear and I'm like, no, 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 my land!
Oh, so you can see, like, right through everything.
Yeah, I can see everything. Like, when you spawn the Magna Guard over there or, like, over there, I could just see it and I was like, fuck no.
That makes sense how you're able to shoot through everything.
I've been shooting through fucking mountains, apparently.
You have been. You're in a valley.
It seems like an ocean to me.
You're in a fucking valley. Go look at my stream.
Hello, I will. Where can I find your stream? Electronic content?
No, actually, I have it linked, or I have the Twitch thing on map.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see it?
I do see it. I'm just gonna have to add it.
Oh.
Have it open. Okay, Twitch Seagull 1. Oh, I'm writing it in like thingy.
Oh, it's 1326.
Twitch TV / shit, it's probably 1326. I'll have a look now. I just have to get on Google to do it. This is the most stupid fucking thing I've seen in my life, isn't it?
It is, because you're like, you're literally sitting in like a little valley.
Alright, hold on, let's have a look.
Like,
the fuck?
This is your hut.
Crossword 1-1, this is...
And then you're here.
I am in an ARC 170, available for any like, cast bombings.
Okay,
need over.
On my screen, the building is destroyed, that's why I could shoot through.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, for me, the building isn't destroyed, but it's kind of... glitched.
I don't think it's that.
You can see the light?
Yeah.
But you can't shoot through it?
I can shoot through the light if I want. Like, I can shoot through anything I need right now.
Yeah, you're literally shooting through everything.
I'm just God at this point. Like, there's Zeus, and then there's just this.
That's great.
Where the enemies are.
Yeah, because look what... Like, this is between you and the enemies. Like, all this is between you and the enemy.
I'm shooting them from here.
You're shooting through forest, this mountain, over this river, through these buildings, and then boom, there's the HBTs.
I've been targeting the ones on the left side, as you can tell. I haven't been shooting towards the HBTs.
Yeah, I know. You've been clearing out, like, all this here. And then there's this building still left. I don't think they're going to get to it because there's no HVTs to it.
Hold up. Everything's in that building's an enemy?
Yeah, everything in this building's an enemy, including the ones that look like guys.
Give me a minute. Let me make sure I'm shooting shit. I just need to make sure. Do you see the rounds coming or not?
I don't see the rounds coming, no.
Damn it. Hold up. I need to find a good target.
Like...
Hammerfact, this is 11 Bravo, message over.
I think this is fucking hilarious.
Hammerfact, send it. Hammerfact, this is 11 Bravo. Requesting an LZ at LZ Virtua, grid reference 087, break 016.
Yeah, you got one.
Blue smoke, requesting extra
but I can't. User left your I channel. Can't actually see your rounds.
Solid copy on last 1-1 Bravo.
Yeah, that's why I was like, why the fuck are so many of my troopers dying? Like, what the hell? And then it's just you.
It's just me with a 200 round machine gun sniping them.
Yep.
I'm still patching up because of that Magna, but like, fuck man. We found the new 1-1 tactic.
That yep. Yep, fucking snipe through everything.
I'll keep watching through your stream, but like, this is too great to refuse to watch.
I literally, like, I have nothing left for them to do. They walked through it all with your helping fire.
Dude, when I was in the fucking lot, I was destroying.
I know, I saw. I don't know what to do, like, should... Well, I still have fucking 10 minutes. Yeah, it's 10 minutes. I gotta call it.
I have to have a fist fight with Nova.
Okay.
Can I have an axe and kill the furry patrol, please?
What?
Can I just go to the... Can I kill all the people wearing cat ears?
Not on the Venator. One sec. 1-1 actual advisor, message over.
I think Farmer's...
Farmer's up?
Yeah. Hi.
He said actual, so that's Farmer.
1-1 actual advisor, over.
Farmer doesn't have an LR pack, he's a CT. I'll take it for him and send it to him by...
Oh, you're the fucking...
I'm the RTO.
Oh shit, okay, well I'll just keep it fucking... Yeah, I'll keep it official. 1-1 actual, advisor, load up the HVTs and RTB for index. I'll copy over.
This is... Doom 1-1 to advisor. Good copy, not in procedure.
If I start loading in the prisoners, as he said, as he's right next to me.
Hammer FAC advisor, interrogative over. Uh-oh. Hammerfack and Pfizer, it is RTB for Endex. How copy, over.
Solid copy on last advisor. Hammerfack out.
One more thing, Hammerfack. Don't forget CP limit. He's down where Hog went down the last time. How copy, over.
Solid copy on last advisor out.
Hey, limit.
Yeah.
Do you want to place like a little marker at your paws for fucking Hammer to come pick you up?
Okay, hold up.
Because that lad's actually dead.
SOS. What should I name it?
Broadsword 1-1, this is Hammer Fact. Once you guys get on get all your boys in here as well.
I have no idea. Huh?
It makes sense. I'm essentially in a Roth for me. I'm like on a destroyed building. In a crashed plane.
Okay, SOS RAF, that works.
Fuck. Oh, I have to jump in if I ever want to fucking shoot anything. It's terrifying. Oh god.
I still find it fucking funny that all you see is water.
I have screenshots if you want to see what I've been seeing this whole up.
Where'd you paste them?
I will put, like, DM them to you. I will find you on the one that's just Discord and send them. It's just...
Do it.
I have to do this. Hold up. Where is it? Oh, good luck. Fuck! No! I can't get up! I can't get on the wing!
Let him land. He's gonna land right there.
I won't be able to get in.
How so?
Because it's on the water.
You can load up on the water, can't you?
No.
Hammerfack, he's having issues with his maps. For him, we are all over water right now, and his little hut is a raft. So he's gonna have to climb to the top of his lat, and you guys gotta pick him up from there.
Oh, cool.
Okay. I love you. What the fuck happened here? No, let him fucking bleed out. He did that to himself.
Yeah, but it's not good. Where's the acinerac thing on this?
It's in the center. Or it's supposed to be in the center.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I just straight up can't see it. Denial, I'm coming.
Denial, if we can't get you out of this thing, you're just gonna have to stay up there and bleed to death. Oh, wait.
You're Zeus.
Yeah, I'm fucking Zeus. Let's see if I can... I won't be able to teleport him into the Venator. Here, I'll see if this works. Fuck. Players cannot be edited. Here, I'll try and put him inside of one of these, trucks over here.
User left your channel.
Okay, never mind.
He died. You took too long. I am Zeusing Seagull.
Denial is not in the player group list. Like my teleport players list, he's not in it.
What happened?
I don't know. But there was an explosion here. I ran over to try to pull the pilot out, but the acinerac thing disappeared, so I couldn't pull it out.
You are a stinky pilot.
Well, here's the thing. I landed it perfectly in the hangar, right?
Yeah.
And then there's this glitch. I don't know how it happens. But when I land it down and I use my Z key, after I let go, it just automatically hits it to 100. So I need to start actually scroll wheeling and putting my engine off. Because when I hit 100, it just slammed my aircraft to the roof, and then it blew
sounds like
up.
A skill issue.
Yeah, it. Yeah. I got a recording of it.
I mean, I do too. I'm also laughing. So my whole chat is like laughing at me.
Oh, and just so you know, I actually tried to teleport you into one of those trucks over there, and you're not part of my teleport players list. I'm not even shitting you. You can check out my stream later if you want. You do not exist on my teleport list. What the fuck?
Thing to know.
I guess they.
Screwed?
What?
Is the server just screwed?
No, that's Hog carrying the lat that he last got shot down in. Okay.
Oh, there it goes.
What the fuck?
Well, no, there just wasn't two of them around.
Oh, okay. What's up? Wait, okay.
Come on, keep
you look ugly. Here. You look ugly, you look ugly, you look ugly.
But! Not if we're on the ship.
Yeah, you see all the clean breeches and all that shooting.
Bro, no, you were just phasing through walls and just watching Nova get down.
Where's the other two commandos?
Don't ask.
There's only one commando.
Don't ask.
I mean, there was a dead commando at the other commando's feet.
Limit.
What we're thinking is that they somehow clipped through the wall and just died.
There was
Limit.
Only two commandos that we saw.
Yes?
Did you snipe two of my commandos?
I did not snipe two of your commandos. I was sniping everything that was not near the commandos.
Okay, then it was probably just lag.
Up where?
Or the droid just murdered them.
Hi, Ben.
Anything higher than the B2, I get one kit.
I saw that with the fucking droidica. It just slapped you on the ankle and you died.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? And that's why I fucking grew up, like, I think anything... Other than the Drake of fucking window,
I don't
think
have that.
The B1.
Shoulder.
Yeah, I was having issues too on my end. Okay, line up shoulder, please. Hammer, do you want to join us or do you want to be over here doing hammer things?
We want to do hammer.
We're different,
things.
All right? We're different. We're different.
You're different.
Yeah, they're real. Go away. Yes. We're different.
You're different.
We're different. Go away.
You're different.
Yeah, like you gonna shoot a minority? Are you gonna shoot a minority?
yes. Well. I'm part Russian, so.
So what, you're gonna get a headshot? Right. Seems legit.
Hold on, I gotta do this right.
Don't worry, I'm also part Ukrainian, so there.
I take offense, I'm part Ukrainian.
I am part Ukrainian, I'm trying to get my family over from Poland. Okay. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Look at that, it's the meme. It's the meme with the little white girl. Okay, anyway. Okay. All jokes aside, you guys landed not at LZ North. You guys landed near Hill 53, and you pushed into the CS staging area. I hope you liked my little B1 sniper poking out on your LZ, covering over you guys. I don't know who shot me. Who the fuck shot me?
There we
go. Okay, it was Nova. What? No, it wasn't you. I had you in my sights, and then I died. It's probably
because I shot you.
You were medicking.
No, you were gonna die. You were gonna
no,
die
it was
either way
because
I was aiming
me.
At him too.
Okay, it was one of you two. But you guys landed there. You guys then pushed on towards CIS staging area. If you guys didn't notice, I was having a lot of fucking issues to make the droids actually shoot at you.
They don't have night vision, bro.
It wasn't even that. Even when it was daylight, the droids were literally just running by you.
What? Ow.
And the majority of the droids that actually shot at you in the opening stages of the operation at the CIS staging area was actually me forcing, like, actually Zeus controlling and shooting at you. But be that as it may, you guys still took a little bit of casualties taking the staging area, but not too much, more or less just injuries. And then you moved towards the crash site. I actually kind of forgot how freaking far away the crash site was from the staging area, but you guys made it pretty decently. I sped the time up to times 34 because I didn't realize how actually late it was on the server. Why the fuck is Iceman? Why are you using an old helmet? Nah, I'm not going to question it. I'm not going to fucking question it.
Well, I had kits, and then it deleted all my kits for some reason.
That's fair. That's fair. I mean, like, 2005 old. Just kidding. After investigating the crash site, I heard you guys determine that there are no survivors there. I did have a nice little ambush set up for you guys, but the droids decided to wander off in the direction of shooting, even though they were set to ambush and hold fire. I'm really frustrated with that. That was a perfect fucking ambush. A two-front ambush as soon as you discover dead clones. But
It's because Alive screws with the AI.
I'm not using Alive.
It's part of the mod list. Even though that you're not using it, it still screws with the AI.
Well, fine. I'm gonna hack the fucking server and delete Alive then, because fuck. Just kidding. with the botched,
Don't mind me.
Don't worry, Seagull, we're just making you the little white girl now.
Okay. With you guys... walking through the attempted ambush at crash site, you guys crossed the river and pushed into the HVT held area. I really liked how you guys split up into teams of two, and I really like how I got a clip of John Ben dying to a droidica, and I really like how I got clips of 12 fucking vultures blowing Hog right out of the air, and then Javelin and Denial wiping the floor with them and dropping freaking vultures all over the AO in the middle of the night. It was really cool and really cinematic. And, I think a lot of you guys enjoyed that dogfighting show up there as well. I heard Ben and I think Wolves comment on it a few times, and Nova, of course, because I was attached to Nova the majority of the op.
Oh, so you heard all
sauce?
I'm gonna say sorry.
It was entertaining, and my mic was being fucky. My mic's fucky to the point where if there's any input on the mic, then it like dims the headphones, so it's really fucky. Also, near the end, as you guys were packing up the captured HVTs, I was screwing around with Limit, and it turns out all he saw was an ocean, and the entire operation, he was trapped on a wreck sniping things at 400-plus meters.
Yep.
And I didn't realize that, and I kept on sending fucking Magna Guards against him, and since I'm thinking, oh, I'm just going to spawn it behind this big-ass boulder on the other side of the house he's in, he won't be able to see it. Because, you know, he's in a fucking house and it's on the other side of a boulder. No, all he saw was wide open ocean with a fucking Magna Guard spawning in midair and then running at him. And this whole fucking op, I was wondering why a lot of my droids just ended up dropping dead with no apparent reason. Turns out it was Limit because he's glitched.
That's how we got the HVT location.
It's because he doesn't have the map pack loaded.
Yeah, you're supposed to have DBA, or no, 101st, yeah, Doom 101st Doom Battalion, not Doom Company.
Yeah.
Map pack.
And then map pack.
Why are you not awake?
Hog?
We did an amazing job with those kills, Tommy.
Yeah, you did an amazing job with that. That was awesome. With all that being said, I didn't see a lot of things to complain about. Actually, I was laughing my ass off quite a few times, especially when I think it was Ben and Wolves. No. It was Wolves and fucking Farmer that got absolutely clapped by that second ambush. Or was it Farmer? I can't fucking remember. I have it on a clip. But yeah, I killed two of you guys with an ambush with jungle droids, which was fucking awesome. With that all being said, I will pass it off to squad lead. Make sure you're yelling.
It was a good op today, guys. Sorry I couldn't be a better squad leader. I sucked this time. And that's all I have to say.
Okay. Alpha team lead.
I'm gonna say Alpha team, the AKA the Cat Boys, did amazing. But yeah, overall I was actually gonna compliment you on your squad leading, Farmer. For like a CT, you did really well. But just say like the one thing you can improve, like, because cash checks were constantly being called, ace checks were constantly being called, you're keeping good track of your people. The main thing is just always try to make sure you have like orders. So like always have a plan on like what you're gonna do next. Just in your mind, so you can just give that order out right away, so you don't have any little bit of downtime, because downtime leads to people trenching up. And people trenching up leads to people being encircled. And then people being encircled leads to death. But yeah. Overall, besides like a little bit of downtime between orders, I thought you did a really good job. Especially for a CT. So, opposite of what you said.
Thank you.
Yes, he did really good. He kept most of you guys alive.
Yeah.
The most amount of deaths that I noticed was like 3 at a time. So that's pretty good. Especially for the amount of NCOs who think they know everything and just start to go off on teams of two and leave everyone in the dirt. Just kidding, I love you guys. Bravo team lead.
ED seed.
Okay, ooh, Bravo.
This is my
Bravo 2IC.
Where is the cat ears?
No comment.
Bravo 2IC.
No comment.
Bravo 2IC. Okay, fine. Gark didn't show up. Griffin's not here. I'm kind of sad. Hamor. What?
Hamor.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Thank you.
Hammer.
Sorry. Hammer back here. Hammer's
been a fucking go on yelling.
Said it. Hammer Commander, we're Hammer back here. Hammer did cool shit. You blew up shit. Thank you for playing it with my shitty landings. And yes, thank you for having us.
Fun. Hammer did hammer things.
Yes, yes, yes.
Remember the magic phrase.
But I'm trying to be different, okay?
I be different.
Okay, Hammerhead, fun. Hog, I hope you like getting shot down. Right as soon as you spent 20 minutes fixing your lat.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, I was eating majority of that fucking up.
Oh, okay. Sad. With everyone being here, I'll just leave the floor open for PTS.
It's wearable category.
K44 and type.
Nobody wants the PTS?
Thunder what, Ma?
Can't do things, I shot things, I blew things up. Oh, well.
Dive,
Jesus Christ.
Beat the fuck out of you with this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
We need to go somewhere
with these
grasses.
Yo, what'd you do?
I mean, don't shoot
disco
birds,
like this.
Okay, with everything being done, Nova, Limit, come back. Come back.
There's a fire.
Come back. Come back.
I'm sorry, I thought we were done. My bad. Apologies.
Nope. I still got one more thing.
Sorry, Mr. SC690.
What the fuck?
It's your name.
Oh. Okay, one more thing. Don't forget to fill out the Zeus review and complaint form. It's linked in T4 standby and T4 description.
A seagull?
Yes.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch. Now, please, if you will kindly get off my server.
They don't want to restart. They're doing a fight.
Who? Where? Who's doing it's where? Where?
It's Limit V Nova.
Oh, I'm seeing it.
Yeah. Also, do you see where you are?
Yeah, I'm in Zeus right now, and I'm going to capture Ben, and I'm going to capture Denial.
Do you see what I'm doing to you, though?
No, I'm too busy filming a fist fight between a sergeant and a corporal.
What the? All right, good. A or 15F?
Fuck, there's an invisible barrier.
The god says fight. No.
I think it should be good.
Yeah, it's
should
public.
Be public.
I'll grab it. Loads.
Do you have it like marksman or RTO cert or support?
Is your fight done?
Yeah, we're good.
No.
Okay, now jump through the moon pool so I can end the server.
User disconnected from your channel.
Go. God demands
user
you jump.
User disconnected from your channel.
No.
Jump.
I won't.
Jump.
I won't. Survival priority 1.
Jump.
Survival priority 1.
Jump or I'll electrocute you.
Bet.
Where are you guys going?
Wait, can I get in trouble for electrocuting people on the Benator?
Probably.
Seagull, look at what. Oh, bye.
Bye.
John Ben just took whatever that hammer pilot was and just fell.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey, Joycop is a non-lethal, right?
Advisors, you can't kill me with lightning.